Chicago!
Kevin
Kaser. And assistant trainer, Austin Casper. Senior advisor, Jude Dubriaco. And assistant general manager, Bill Bentley. General manager, Wendell Young. Assistant coaches, Bob Nardella. And Pat Dwyer. Welcome vice chair, Buddy Meyer. And chairman of the board, Don Levin. And of course, the players from last season. After winning the McGregor Kilpatrick Trophy, the team also set the franchise record for the best regular season winning percentage. The Wolves pushed into the conversation of all-time great AHL teams with a dominant run throughout the Calder Cup playoffs. The Wolves outscored the Rockford IceHogs, the Milwaukee Admirals, the Stockton Heat, and Springfield Thunderbirds by a combined 76-35 margin. +41 goal differential stands as the best in AHL postseason history. The Wolves never trailed in the 11 of their 14 victories on the way to the Cup and lost only one game in regulation throughout the playoffs. The Wolves set a record when Peter Bochetkov and Alex Lyon became the first pair of goalies to register a shutout in the Calder Cup Finals. Playoff most valuable player, Josh Nemo, set a franchise record with 15 postseason goals in 18 games. The previous record was 12, held by former Wolves Steve Moffett and Jason Crawford. Since the Wolves joined the AHL in 2001, only the Wolves and the Hershey Bears have won 3 Calder Cups. Now fans, let's take a look at the video board as we relive some of those memorable moments from the 2022 Calder Cup Championship run.
Yeah.
Central Western Conference champions and Central Division champions banners. Calder Cup champion!